it's been glitching on me, so I don't know how much I trust that at the moment, but we'll see. 110 seems pretty high for this class, but I say it's possible. Yeah, see, it's jumping to like 120 something, and they're just, I'm sorry guys, this may or may not work for me this trip. I'm gonna take the batteries out and try it again, but it's old. It's 8 years old. I need a new one. I need a sponsor for it. They're like 350 bucks and nobody ever pays to watch this footage, so it's kind of bonus footage for you guys. And I think it's done for the season, damn it. I'm really excited about that. Let's see if I can fix it. Let me bury you in the mud just a second here. This was one of the first things I bought when I started, because nobody knows how fast they go because there's no speedometers in them. And I kept asking and they're like, oh, I don't know, 14 seconds. Well, how fast is that? Well, you can guess based on the distance and the time, but you can't really know. So this was one of the first things I bought. My wife hated me at the time because I spent like $400 on it. But it's a fan favorite, so I really hope it works on this trip.
Thank you.
24, I think. Lancaster Speedway. I hope you guys enjoyed today's footage. Give us a little thumbs up, a little thumbs down, leave a little comment, share with your friends, and I hope y'all enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Our YouTube page, I'd really appreciate it. It would help us get some more videos for you.